Military-installed lawmakers have voted to impeach former Thai Prime Minister Yingluck over a controversial rice subsidy scheme. The move carries a five-year ban from politics. It's also been revealed that she'll face a criminal charge and a possible jail term.